The United States has reached a crucial point in its history. Our democracy is at stake. Protesters and journalists were illegally and unconstitutionally targeted, arrested, and tortured at the Republican National Convention. Today is the day to call St. Paul and demand that those charges be dropped. No political prisoners in America. This is the United States. People have rights, civil rights, and human rights. This cannot be allowed to stand. Please, please call St. Paul today.